A warning tonight for travellers after a 19-year-old Perth woman died in the UK after being struck down with a rare strain of meningococcal disease. Medical experts say the tragedy highlights the importance of vaccination. Silvana Sikorski has more.
An overseas holiday turned to tragedy. Perth University student Alicia Derham was visiting her boyfriend in London when she was struck down by a rare strain of meningococcal disease called W135. She was rushed to hospital but died a short time later. She'd been in the UK less than a week.
It's out there and it can affect anyone at any age.
Alicia's mother, Jodie Wen, was too upset to speak on camera but told 10 News in a statement the family is still trying to get over the shock of losing a seemingly healthy 19-year-old with so much zest for life and huge plans for her future. She said if she ever thought Alicia was at risk, she would have been first in line at the doctor's to get her vaccinated. Usually vaccination is only recommended to those travelling in areas where the disease is more common.
We see the strain of W135 more commonly in Africa and Asia where it causes epidemics, but not so much in Australia or in the UK where she was.
Medical experts say only 5% of the population are affected by the W135 strain of meningococcal. 75% of all cases are type B, and less than 25% of the population contract type C.
The Australian Medical Association says although the W135 strain is extremely rare, it's important for people to vaccinate for all types as soon as they notice any symptoms.
Fevers, feeling really unwell, headaches, affected by bright light, nausea, vomiting.
The AMA says it's likely Ms. Derham contracted the virus from somebody with it or a carrier.
And they would have had to usually pass it through an aerosol route, so like a cough and cold type transmission, rather than any other form.
Silvana Sikorski, 10 News.